parts.
No. I enhanced a couple parts. And besides, I still have your arm in a fish tank.
You're funny.
Trouble. I suggest you start running.
Oh, shit.
Engine sector 23, request backup.
Slaughter!
So choked up about it. How about you telling me where I am?
Sorry, gotta leave big picture stuff to the boss. For now, your cyber retina can identify structural weaknesses. Take a peek, Ninja Man. Zombie Plague even has the military by the balls now. Poor bastards.
Systems. Always wanted to do a little gardening.
Yes! I recalibrated your neural interface and online your fine motor skills. You can actually open your hand now and, you know, pick stuff up.
Good.
R61 is compromised. I repeat, R61.
Always come back.
Section R61 is compromised. I repeat, R61.
Settle in, Monday. I plan on sticking around.
Use your flail before you go splat. Use your flail before you go splat.
Damn it!
Use your flail before you go splat.
Let's try that again.
Whatever the hell you're doing, do it quick. The entire building is ready to topple.
One orange, break face. Eat, break.
Are superheated. Jump at the wrong time, and you'll get a face full of hurt.
Let's try that again.
Okay, you're up high. Now what?
I didn't work it out that far in advance.
What?
Surrender now! You have one warning!
That's too bad. I usually need two.
Yeah!
the ordnance.
Hey, why not chuck a zombie at it?
Monday was right about the building collapsing. They don't make them like they used to. That's when I met her boss, Del Gonzo. He was the head of Forge Industries, and also a huge...